Hello everybody, Optimistical here. Finally the recorder started working. Welcome to another Warcraft. You should already know this is Warcraft 3 and that this is a custom game. It is called DL Hero Siege. If you're a Warcraft 3 fan, you'll know a Hero Siege is a type of game where there's usually...
What? One second, Chris.
You got a lot more clothes on. Throw shoes on, run out of the phone out to her.
I don't have shoes. Chris, pause.
Okay, game's not really paused. I'll just be talking to people.
Chef, run!
What? Okay, everybody, I'll explain what the game is while he's doing that. So this game is really, as you kind of see, there are 8 orbs in the middle here. Each one of them represents a player's orb. I'm red, he's blue. The other ones are not used at the moment, because we can't get 6 other people to join us, because, yeah. I pick noob because we're noobs, and there's only 2 of us instead of 8 of us. So what this game is, you pick a hero, and he spawns in this area here, and he has to defend this castle from oncoming waves of enemies from 3 areas. A bit like Dota, but there's no enemy team, so to speak. The enemy team has progressively harder units farther back, so when you defeat, say for this area, when you defeat the area here, back here spawns tougher enemies to go in. Over time, there will be tougher spawns coming in, therefore your heroes have to get stronger and stronger and stronger and stronger. Hero Siege usually has about 8 heroes in it, defending a random amount of lanes. Some of them just one lane, like the 12 Blade Masters. That's 12, sorry. Or 11. 10 or 11 Blade Masters. I don't know, that's an old one. But yeah, these are pretty much games like this. They're actually a lot more recent made. After all, Warcraft is like a 2003 game, I think. I'm hosting this using Ent, if you did not just see that chat message from Ent. Yeah, Ent. Ent Gaming, which is kind of just a hosting website. They give free hosting on MakeMeHost.com. MakeMeHost.com. That's about it. Go there, make a Warcraft game. It's only for Warcraft, though, which sucks. But, you know, that's still good. I wish it was for, like, Minecraft and stuff, but that you can just buy your own server, like I did. So, yeah, we'll pretty much pick, 2 heroes, and each one has a primary stat, like regular Warcraft and regular Dawn of
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back. I just explained the entire game to everybody, so everyone knows what Hero Siege is, and no one's confused. Okay, pick a hero. Are you gonna go with the same hero?
Maybe. I'll sneak him.
I'm going for this guy, because he looks cool. Ooh, the headhunter. He actually is looking cool. Your attack speed go in the sky, but you takes more damage. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is made by a Spanish guy, as you kind of saw by the Spanish title. So the guy doesn't know how to do wording right. Or much of anything right.
No!
You picked an assassin.
I picked the wrong character.
At least you picked an assassin. That's somewhat good. Okay, you defend top, I defend top, you defend bottom. Middle will leave up to the units, because they're smart. Yeah. Roar! Oh god, my guy is fast. Why is my guy so fast? I'm throwing really fast. Shit. Things are going down right now.
Our allies now is under siege.
So that bonus, yeah, destroy the base. We got that game. Yeah, so the guy is Spanish. I think that's Spanish. If not, then feel free to correct me. Technically, the enemies are Night Elves, too, so... But you died already?
Well, I went and bought a worker first thing, which, yes, it did help
me a lot. Yeah, we'll help you along. Not much, though, because you kind of died. I got myself agility and intelligence, because I need intelligence to cast spells, because, you know... If we smart,
I got an agility-based character.
Yeah. This time you got an agility-based character. Last time, I don't know what you got. You got Cloud, which is strength-based. I don't know why the hell he's strength-based, but whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm making my attack, oh my god. 50% faster, but 50% more damage received. Look at my guy. He's firing like a freaking turret.
Absolute boss method.
Yeah, but instead he takes 0%, like, well, I have 44% damage reduction, so that kind of goes down to -6, which is not good. But whatever. Warcry! Everyone attack better! Running.
Okay, now I can fight things, cuz.
I need strength before I can fight shit. You know what I mean?
I got some strength.
Our allied town is under siege.
That was like 1,000 strength. That's good too. Okay. Let's attack. I got myself a little bit of strength and a lot of agility. In other words, my guy fires like a freaking banshee, but takes so much damage. Oh god, he's taking a lot of damage. Retreating. I am talking so much right now. Everything must die.
I'm usually the sniper.
I know. I talk a lot. He's just sitting there like, I call me
silence is the best weapon.
That's a quote from a ninja. You know, this music is getting frickin' annoying, and I'm pretty sure you guys don't exactly like listening to that very robust music.
I turned my music all the way down.
That's sound effects? How is that sound effects?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Okay. So I pretty much have to be... Well, that sucks. I'll just do regular Warcraft sound a little bit in the background.
Slice.
That should be good. Hopefully people will be able to hear me. And now I can't hear anything actually happening in-game because I had to turn that really annoying background music off. Is there anyone to turn it off? Tips. Inside the city, you are more powerful. Destroy the altars of evil. Mirror necklace can be really useful. Evil units are much stronger at night. Oh, that's useful. Don't worry if your partners are better than you after you play as a team. Sea and airwave give more lumber per kill. Oh, they give lumber. To open the demonic gate to kill the three Nuvas. Nice. I guess. Gives friendly units a zero bonus to damage. Oh, it's supposed to be 100%, but it's zero. Gives them a zero bonus to damage and lasts 0 seconds. Best move ever. Oh, God. Okay, so that middle's... What, you done? Can you not die all the time, please? I kind of need an ally to depend on to defend his side of the army. You know?
Okay, bend down to get myself some more... of my freaking,
what?
Services.
Can I get another courier, please, game? Thank you. You know you can get other couriers, right?
Yeah, I know. I don't need 2 couriers.
I do, because one at the lumber place, one at the... Okay, I'll go to the... You should really be mining your lumber at the bottom area here, just saying.
Alright, fine.
I have to go to the top, because I am, after all, on the top defensive team. You know how that shit works. Doesn't.
I hope you know they have a blink move where they blink anywhere on the map.
I know. I just decided to buy 2 to make it easier, so I don't actually have to blink. I can just click on the store and then buy things. You know, convenience.
Oh, I respawned.
I noticed your character respawn. I'm like, hey, he respawned. And I'm waiting for him to realize it. Wait, do you just get upgrades?
You get upgrades.
Where can you buy the upgrades, or get upgrades for them?
Hmm.
That's odd. It says that you can get upgrades, but there's like no upgrade place. So it's obvious we're really weak characters right now. We're barely even able to hold the line against the weakest units, but later on in game you become really overpowered, and these guys are like cannon fodder to you, and you just own them completely. The defenders of the city place is gonna get owned pretty soon, so yeah. In the middle. Hey, gave us 5k to work. I think
more workers.
What?
More workers.
I know. Just getting workers is all you need to do in this game.
I really haven't been.
Haven't been what? Alive?
No, working on getting upgrade
for your hero. Yeah, my hero is kind of staying at one consistent area of damage. He's able to defend good enough, but he'll die quickly if he stays stranded in armies.
I focus on my poison move.
I also have an evade a bit. I have an agility ability, which gives me a chance that opponents will miss, which is really useful for later on in the game when I can stack that with evasion. from other moves and shit. I think I can do that anyway. Well, I hope I can. So, it's really silent because, you know, I can't really have that massive music playing in the background going. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Of course you do. I have 3 workers right now and you have 4. I've kind of focused a little bit. Oh god, I'm in the tower area. Why are you standing there, smart one? You're supposed to be off in the background defending. Okay, so the enemy units are stronger than our units, but that's because we have heroes and such. We're not exactly meant to have all OP units that can just take a beating and continue moving on. That'd be OP. That middle place is getting owned. Die. How goes your hero defensively and like whatever his abilities?
Oh, his abilities are going well.
No, whatever his abilities, really.
Oh, well, I got Poison Wave, which basically deals a wave of poison, which 400 base damage and also, other stuff. Also have, Slow Poisons. A Slow Poison attack,
So your character is basically the poison troll from that other game we play.
But also, what it does is it basically increases my attack damage, so I don't have to worry about it, because it already increases it by, 450.
Doesn't look like it.
And I also have critical strike chance.
What's your, ultimate ability?
Solos transform you in a long-range unit with splash damage and bonus HP.
Yeah, my guy becomes a powerful killing machine.
Wait, what just happened? Same thing.
What just happened? An enorme exerto vindo de Oriente.
Whatever that means.
I'm pretty sure that meant an enormous army just appeared somewhere. Enormo exertio. I don't know, armada is... God damn it, I don't know Spanish well. Game.
No one knows Spanish well.
Except Spanish people. You didn't think that one through now, did you?
No.
You don't think many things through, do you?
I'm dead.
You are?
Fuck.
You are. What have you been doing? Oh shit, there's a massive army of orcs in the center of the base. Well, that would explain why it's at a normal of extremely powerful things. And these orcs are probably going to take out everything. Shit. Well, I'm going back to the center of the base to defend.
I'll just spawn there, so...
Around this time is one time we actually have to defend shit. Ah, no, don't hit me. That's right, come this way, grunts. Be smart about life. Have good life decisions.
I just need 3,000 more. Could you spare me 3,000?
Not really, I kinda need cash for my workers and stuff. Are you hitting your mic or something?
No, but I am clicking.
Oh, alright then. By the way, middle lane units get stronger on our side, so they should be able to hold for a little while, hopefully. Until they start spawning in the Satyrs and such, and we're completely screwed in that area. And 3 more workers. How much wood do you have?
Almost 200 now.
How much gold do you have?
40,000.
Why do you have so much gold?
Because I'm going to get the claws.
Agility? Yeah. I'm going to focus on other things. For now. Mainly getting more wood. You know, that's always a good idea.
Actually, I might get the gauntlets of strength.
Why would you get gauntlets of strength, exactly?
It still gives me agility, but also gives me all this life, because I'm a melee attack. Melee. Plus, eventually, I will get it.
Mm. Oh, you did get the strength. You are melee, so that helps. For me, I'm ranged, so I'm gonna have to go with the agility one. Which, you know, is fine by me. No cares are really given.
Also gives me a 20% chance for a pulverized attack for 4,000 damage.
Yeah, I see that. Which is nice and all, but... Oh, wait, my hero's being attacked? Oh, he's not even taking damage anymore. He's gotten to the point where he has so much defense, he doesn't take as much damage.
I know, right? I just got a tuna club sitting in my lap for no reason.
That is interesting. Well, these things don't have tooltip missings. Instead, they just 0% for everything on my arrow. It's like, increases everything by zero for zero per... 0 second. I screwed that up. Shit. Oh, time to edit that out. You heard nothing. I wish I could edit things out, but my editing program sucks. And Photoshop is refusing to download on this computer. I don't even think Photoshop's an editing thing, but... You know, I want to be at least making edited photos. That would help things look better-ish. Sort of. Wait a minute.
Almost level 6.
Level 6?
No, I need to be level 37 to get my ultimate move.
I need to be level 42 for mine. Mine guy turns into a berserk dude, which is really OP.
Oh no, I ain't going up there.
Where?
Main base.
Why would you go there anyway? Oh, hey, Aiden. Seems like the middle lane is doing better than us currently. Interesting.
What does that mean?
That the middle lane's doing better than us. Doesn't really mean much, it just means that the middle lane's doing better than us. I like my old hero better. Is there a repick system? Probably not. Sweet. And the crabs have spawned.
Goddamn crabs.
And they're destroying towers.
I'll eventually get, whatever that thing is.
How are we supposed to damage them if we can't get to them? Can we get to them? We can't get to them. How do we damage them if we can't get to them, literally? Oh, they come on land. Aiden, the crabs are on land now.
Where?
By me. I think they're shooting
at... over here.
Oh, they're shooting at your tower. I don't know why, but they're shooting at your tower for some odd reason.
I'm just gonna go over here and protect these guys.
That'd be a good idea. You know, a really, really good idea.
Freaking hate slow.
What, the ability?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it is annoying.
Nothing we can really do about the crabs right now.
I know, right? I mean, you can't anyway. My old hero could, though. He had the ultimate ability of flying over everything he could see. Which is nice. Hey, the crabs are attacking you. Oddly.
Oh my god, crab army! They just went from siege to melee for no reason.
Who, the crabs?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't understand the crabs very well. They're weird. I think they only attack, like, ranged places for some reason, and then randomly attack, like, ground. I think they do, like, range damage against buildings, and then when it comes to melee, they're really powerful. As you can kind of see by my army being... my side's army being completely destroyed by them. Can you stop running away from me, crabs? Apparently the crabs can't attack heroes. Interesting. Very interesting. Sorry, everybody, for the lack of noise in this game. It's getting silent and it's weird.
I got the GI gauntlets.
Nice.
I'm also going to save up wood to actually go and get something that costs wood. Why not?
Nice. I'm not saving up on wood. I'm using it to buy stuff, like levels. Because, you know, levels is good. Levels is very good. My hero is level 31 right now. He's so close to getting his main ability. And I really want that main ability, like, really badly.
The middle's being attacked by crabs.
I don't see them. Oh, I do see them. Never mind.
You should look at my hero.
Where is he? She. It. Yeah, I see it. It's powerful. I wonder what happens if you get all three. Is there, like, a thing?
You all combine? I don't know.
There should be a combine. Oh!
What?
Nothing.
Oh, share with me.
Oh, there is a way you can combine them. Oh god, furbolgs! Did not see furbolgs. Did not see the furbolgs. Nothing.
Tell me, I wanna know.
Nothing. Nothing of your interest, nothing of your interest.
The zombies will be attacking in a couple of seconds.
I know, right? We're not even prepared for zombies. No, it's in 3 minutes and 50 seconds, so...
I might just attack the zombie.
You're gonna have to be the main zombie defense, because my hero sucks. He has somewhat good abilities, but they're mainly, like, percentage helpers. And he kind of weakens...
Out.
What, zombie?
Yeah.
He almost one-shotted you.
Nah. I'm gonna go back to home base.
Okay, I'm already at home base, kind of dealing with monsters and shit. Don't let it touch you, giant spiders. Don't let them touch you, giant spiders. More like pedo spiders. Hey!
Might want to watch yourself.
Oh shit, there are now hermit crabs. Ow, 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 ow. Extremely annoying, hermit crabs, apparently. Why am I supposed to watch myself?
Giant spiders.
Am I checking myself before I wreck myself?
And there's also siege people in the ocean, again.
Damn siege people, get out of here. What was I even gonna buy? I can't remember. I feel weird now. I can't remember anything. Oh yeah, I was gonna upgrade these guys.
I love how some of it's in Spanish and some of it's in English.
I know. It's weird. It's like, make up your mind game, please. We need you to. It's useful.
So oh, where shit. Do you see the thing that allows you to combine all of it?
No, nowhere. Nowhere.
I see it.
Nowhere. It's nowhere. You don't need to worry about shit.
Wow, that's a lot of wood, though, so...
What, to combine stuff?
To get combine the gauntlets. Mm-hmm.
Shit, things are going down. Oh, dragons! Aiden,
they're... They can't kill.
They can't kill you, but they can kill me, and there are hermit crabs galore everywhere. We really need that crossbow guy, because he was the only one able to take them out, remember?
Indeed.
Are you drinking out of a juice box? Aiden?
What?
Are you drinking out of a juice box?
No.
Sounds like you are.
I'm just letting them attack me. I can't do anything.
Ow, ow, ow. They don't hurt much, but still they hurt.
I'm just gonna walk away and cry in a corner.
Why?
I can't attack them.
Oh, you're melee. Oh shit, I died. I didn't even realize that I died. Well, shit.
Unless you're 31 and I'm like 12 and yet still 100 times more powerful than you are.
Why do you think that is?
Because Jesus said so.
He You should buy an orb. It allows you to attack air units.
Yes.
You seriously should. It's a good idea.
Fa-la-la, you know, by these dragons getting sieged attack by these goddamn crabs.
I know, right? The crabs are wonderful, aren't they? But
Orb of Darkness.
Bought one. My
I look, can't afford any of these.
My courier just bought an Orb of Darkness, and now he's OP. Look at him.
Where is he?
He's flying upwards.
Can he do damage?
No, he can't do damage, but he's still looking OP. Look.
Well, if he could only.
If my courier could do damage, that would be an endgame strategy right there. I have an Orb of Darkness now. I feel accomplished with life. I'm supposed to give a
I'll get the Ice Orb. Why not?
You know, if you combine all three orbs, you get a really powerful weapon. I think.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Still overpowered. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do!
Hey, there's a zombie!
Fight! Peace!
Hadouken! I think he just karate chopped. Zombie.
I'm just gonna stand in the health potion area.
Zombie 1, Aiden 0.
I'm dead.
Ah, shit.
Shoot! You're fucked.
I'm fucked. I'm what? Fucked! And you think I'm fucked? Actually, we have the sniper dudes, so those guys might be helpful. Snipers, fire! Fire at those incoming zombies. Or die from incoming. Okay, zombie behind me. What? You're not doing that much damage to me, a zombie. He's missing every attack. Are you seeing this, Aiden?
Well,
I could be awesome, not die. Look at this now.
Gerald was dead now. Oh, one of them died.
Yay! He's dead now! Because they miss so much against my hero, it's just beautiful. I'm gonna stand over here by the healers and, you know, stand here. Let the zombies come.
Welcome! I'm alive again, but I'm not standing over
Oh
here.
Shit, they do massive splash damage for some odd reason.
Mm-hmm.
Have you noticed that?
Yep. I killed them!
That would explain why they're killing everything we own. I lost a worker in that battle, too. Well, we defended against those guys. Now they're stronger.
Well, than I'm stuck in the I got punished.
For doing what? Trying to attack me?
Yeah.
Well, apparently that's a punishment arena.
Help! Help!
Sorry, no help allowed.
I want to be in here.
There are wolves attacking me, and they're missing every hit. It's beautiful.
Are you trying to attack my workers?
I think so. Not sure. Yeah, I don't know what they're attacking, to be honest with you. But the elf helpers are very helpful. Shit, I'm dying. Run towards the enemies!
I died. I love how they try, but they fail.
Do what?
Trying to kill this guy.
Unless we must defeat enemy. Enemy too strong. No.
Still stuck in punishment.
How long? Just go through the portal.
No, I'm stuck here for 2 minutes.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Now in void if you're flying, because you can just fly out of here.
I know. Oh no, there's a ship attacking you.
I think the punishment's broken. I'm stuck here forever.
Possibly.
Goddamn ships!
They're shipping us.
Yay!
Hey! Now don't attack me!
Must attack you again. Me and my sub are gonna go kill things.
You you in your what?
I have a sandwich in my lap for some reason. Goddamn lizard. Goddamn lizard! Stop TPing me!
What?
It keeps teleporting me back to spawn.
Why?
Goddamn punishment.
Punishment is glitched. You will now always be remembered as Spawn Man.
I'm the protector of spawn, the god of spawn. You shall all perish.
Bow down to spawn. Bow down or die. Should be your new logo. Bow down or die.
I'm sleeping on the battle.
I see that. It's just beautiful.
Just slowly walking through them.
Smack, 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 smack. Slap that booty. Yeah, the hermit crabs and the boats are kind of here now.
Yeah, I know.
Kind of just
don't want to go on land.
They're just denying land. Hey, I got my super ability now. Let's see what it does. Let's just go confront a bunch of strong enemies. You want to watch it?
God damn it! Fucking.
Aiden, look at my hero.
Lol.
Oh my god! Aiden!
What?
Look at my hero! Now!
He's like, I am the god of love!
Look at him!
I'm still stuck here!
Look at him! Are you. Do you see this, Aiden?
Yeah.
Stop attacking me.
So more powerful than you, strong.
Not my hero.
Yes.
My hero instant kills everything, pretty much. Hi, Kermit Crab, die.
How much does one level cost?
3,000.
Level 2.
And this thing lasts for 2 minutes, the same time you were in solitary confinement for. Yes, I made a reference to you being in solitary confinement.
Yeah, dragon!
This thing is more powerful than those zombie people.
I'll probably save this grinder for later.
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 The footman just like stare at me like, oh, he's so powerful, and then die.
Okay, I'm gonna go finish killing off this thingy.
I deal so little damage to towers, though, sadly. Towers and buildings are my only weakness, Aiden. But they don't damage me, which is beautiful.
I can't wait until I'm an assassin. I got my assassin skill.
Which is?
Okay, it basically gives me 50,000 bonus HP and lasts for 50 seconds.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah, yours is more powerful than mine. But yours did cost more levels, though.
Ah, yes, he did. The tooltip for it says, killing machine with 500 bonus hit points. 500.
I'm destroying towers.
So am I. Look at me. My guy's
blue. You're
not destroying
towers. You're sitting there getting owed by dragons.
Me?
Someone is.
Oh, those are the elf helpers. Someone should probably go help them.
Yes, indeed.
Oh shit, your workers are dying. Aiden, get back to base.
My workers?
Yeah.
God fucking damn it.
Retreat.
They had one goddamn... They're not even dying.
Aiden, retreating to base is of upnost... Upnost. It's upnost importanti. That I English correctly.
I'm just kind of trying to... Yeah, you know what? Nah, you're running back to spawn. I'll just stay here and kill this guy.
I know. When I run back to spawn, everything just fears me and then dies. Oh, wait, shit. My metamorphosis is about to end, Aiden.
Well, I'm dying. I'm dead. No,
die everything! Oh, just in time,
the goddamn mortar team!
I killed everything just in time.
Look I have 1,500.
Look at my guy, just standing
Did
among the
Did you save my workers?
No. Helpfulness. I saved them. I am accomplished.
I lost... Many workers. Oh, no, wait, I kept one. Yay, I kept my good guy. Wait, what happened to the elf helpers? They're all gone. I'm still running for my life, but I'm dead at the same time. I have a bunch What should I do with it?
Do with what?
I got a bunch of wood. What should I do with it?
Give it to me. I actually need it.
Back off.
Bruh.
I'll get the fire hand gauntlets. Why not? Cash.
Look at my hero. He's being OP right now. Because I have all the gauntlets too.
Those goddamn mortar teams!
What? The lizards?
The lizard squad!
Oh hey, I can use my ability again. It recharges in like 5 seconds.
I'm just gonna stand here.
It costs 1,000 mana and recharges in about 5 seconds. Die, lizards.
The vampire knight's here.
Where?
Somewhere.
Vampire Knight de Oriento! No! Vampire Knight de Oriento! Seriously, where is the Vampire Knight? I want to kill him, because my guy's OP now. I just took out 90% of the lizards. Oh shit, there he is. No, it's not him. What? My workers are dying.
Your workers are dying?
3 more workers! Go, go, go!
To war! I'm getting the free hand gauntlet.
Did I just damage the castle? I think my ability is so strong it damages the castle.
I want the other one. I want the other one.
Me either. Hey look, it's the Vampire Knight. Die, Vampire Knight. Are you watching this, Aiden?
Oh, I got killed by the god. You killed me!
My guy's splash damage kills everything. It's beautiful, he just killed the death, the knight thing. It was so beautiful. Plus his metamorphosis recharges as soon as it's done using, so... My guy's permanently stuck like this, pretty much. Ah, oh, goddammit.
Sorry, the Skype call and not ended up dropping.
Yeah, I dropped for like a second, though. Luckily, I didn't have to do anything. God damn!
You do damage the...
I do damage to everything I see, Aiden. I killed my own workers from doing this.
And mine.
I also killed everything else. Everything on the battlefield is pretty much dead because of my hero. It is OP move.
I got the fire hand gauntlets. Now I am OP.
What are the fire hand gauntlets exactly?
Fire.
Oh, those things. My guy's still more OP than you, just saying.
I got so much damage, though.
Well, what do you think about my hero and his damage, huh?
You find a way to get rid of those goddamn siege units.
You want me to get rid of the siege units for you?
You don't kill me.
Hi! I'm Tauren Chieftain number one! Actually, I'm about to transform back in a second. But, you know, who cares? Die. Oops. Yeah, I'm back to my regular dude now. He's still OP as hell, though. Do you like that hero now, Aiden? Do you want to be that hero? Do you?
Nah, my hero's good enough.
My hero is ultimate evasion. He has 80% evasion.
Thunder agility? What the hell's that?
Your mom. And a half.
Thunder agility. Oh, you change gauntlets for agility.
Yep, I upgraded the gauntlets, pretty much.
Oh, so...
It makes my character really, really powerful, in other words. Dang it. Castle, stop being under attack. I'm trying to do something here. It is very crucial.
I'm trying to spawn, but every time I spawn, you kill me.
I'm turning into the monster again.
No. 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 I'm out. I'm out. Peace. Peace.
I killed all my workers again. I hit it. You want me to help you? I could help you. I have a massive army of workers I'm gonna send over someplace else. Alright. Is there any place else to even get wood? No. Shit.
Oh god, you almost killed me again.
I don't even notice me killing you. You just like stand in the way and then get insta-
God fucking damn it!
The troll of trolls. Doesn't even- I don't even have to attack you.
Why does that even work like that?
It has ultimate splash damage. Like I said, it's a powerful killing machine that does so much damage it kills everything it sees. Literally, when I look at something,
down it's just 10 fucking seconds.
What?
My fucking god!
Sea wave is coming. So, do you like my hero, Hayden? You wanna?
Oh, when you upgrade the units, you get different buildings to build.
Where?
When you upgrade your workers.
Yeah, I already knew that.
I know that.
I've been upgrading my workers an entire season. Life.
Okay, so I'm just gonna leave this entire area.
Good idea, because I'm even killing my own workers. Did I kill you again? Aiden, run! Run before it's too late! Dun 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 dun. I'm coming for you.
Slap, slap, slap.
Slap, let me tickle your anus.
Slap, slap, slap. The crabs! The crabs!
I don't even need workers anymore, I realize.
I still do.
I'm gonna send them over, down to where you are so they don't die. Can you protect the workers, please? Because I don't want them dying. Oh yeah, there's crabs. Actually, they're dead.
And I'm getting...
My hero is just so overpowered, he can't get killed by anything. Pretty sure even the boss of this game couldn't kill him.
That's so, go get it.
That'll be an easy fight for me. I just need to wait till my next level thing comes up. By the way, there are lizards coming on land now, and it's annoying as heck. Want me to deal with them? Okay. Don't, 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 don't.
Bandit Lord coming?
I have no idea. He's gonna be dead soon anyway. Oh wait, shit, my metamorphosis is about to run out. No. Oh wait.
If I find it, it's dead.
Bandit King? What about my hero? Oh, I thought he was staying like that for a second. Well, my hero's back to normal again. You can come back if you want.
Oh, killed him. I found the bandit lords.
That's it? They look weak. Aiden! Having fun with those bandit lords?
You have a bunch of freaking invulnerability things. Okay, kill. Kill, 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 kill. God damn it!
Trapped.
Vulnerability, guys. Yeah. Like, oh hey, you killing me? No.
Hey, you wanna kill me? Nope. Not allowed. Yeah, I'm having the same problem here too, but they can't really harm me much. They can annoy me as hell though.
I'm just gonna walk around them. I'm just gonna...
Aiden! Back at spawn, there is a massive army of everything. Hey, I think my ability's ready now. Summon the guard!
I'm going back to...
Are you looking, Hayden? Look at them just poking me. Centaur Khan coming. Well, he's Centaur dead now. My hero is regenerating more than everything. He's actually damaging himself, my hero.
I gotta find out whatever KD something is.
Why?
Because it's something I need.
Why?
Purchase Herb of Life, if you know what I mean.
It's the Herb of Life, yo. Brings life to the hippies, yo. Why are there no enemies coming? Oh, that's why. Thought for a second that the world is in. And now I have the Strength Clause. And now I killed all my allied units. Sad face. Hey, Centaur Khan. Hey, Centaur Khan, come over this way. I want to touch you. Aiden, main base.
No! I'm out. You're not killing me this time.
Hi, Aiden. You want to help me kill some centaurs? There's actually one at base, kind of smacking it. Shit. You know, I'm gonna send my workers in to repair the main place, because... Screw it.
Sever, Charas.
What?
Yeah, basically just put them right there, put them on repair.
I know, that's what I'm doing. So my hero won't kill them either. They also repair each other, which is odd. You doing the same thing?
Well, I was, but then I realized I still need wood.
I don't. My hero's just too OP. He has that moment, he has like 45 seconds of non-OP-ness, and then the rest is just OP.
Sea wave!
Tsunami. Well, I actually kill our allied units, which are supposed to be defending the bases, but instead die. Oops. If you ever come near me, beware, because I will kill you. And you
Chris, are... you know in the Ultimates, what is the it's the guy with the blue demon face. The item with the blue demon face. Do you know where to get the not the fire hand, but the other thing. Do you know what that is? Where I can tame it.
Looking around for it? No. I have no idea. We're kind of taking damage. Oh, it's the thing right next to it.
Really?
Yeah. I'm surprised you didn't notice that. And that requires things from over here. The two. Oh. Yeah. I know, right? Big shock. What are you buying?
I want greater experiences. No, those are mine!
Mine.
God damn it.
Did you notice my hero's small again?
Yeah.
He is weak. Kill him while he's still weak. He's also really overpowered for being a hero.
Yeah, I got my assassin form.
Yay.
Berserker Wilkins coven.
Wait, where are you? Where are you, Aiden? Did it actually do anything?
No, I haven't used it yet.
Use it, then. Ultimate power! Hi, friends. I'm gonna poke you now. Poke. I'm gonna go to the southern area and help you destroy that place. Just cover the main base for now, okay? Cover the main base, Aiden. Cover the main base.
I can do it.
Cover.
I'm going after this thing.
Cover the main base! Listen to me! Cover the damn main base. Okay? Let me take this area down here. These enemies are too weak. They cannot deal with Tauren Chieftain. Or Siren Ghost Zone Metamorphosis level. For some reason. Hey, Lightning Revenant.
Solo Assassin! Achoo!
Did it actually do something? Oh, cool.
Basically, I just took my bow off my back.
Oh, he's not even as powerful as my hero. Sweet. My hero is still more powerful, Aiden.
Well, now I'm a ranged hero, so.
Mine's ranged too. He has 600 range.
You're seriously going after the boss? Yours lasts for 2 minutes, though. Mine lasts for just a couple of seconds.
Yeah, look at him. Look at the boss, Aiden.
Yeah, I'm looking. Look at the boss that I was supposed to kill.
Dead boss. Wait.
He dropped an intelligence stab.
I don't even really need that, but thanks anyway, game.
I wanted it.
Too bad. It's mine now. These evil towers aren't even damaging my guy. He's healing before they can damage him.
The amount of range I have.
2,500. Just firing at everything in sight. I love it when units spawn around me, they instantaneously die. They don't even give a chance. Oh, by the way, the units from the bottom are gonna get a lot. Oh god. I found Nuova.
Where? What?
Nova. He's Nova? Twice as strong as my hero is now.
God damn.
I know, right? So, we're definitely not going to be able to get into that area anytime soon, but that's it. That's all I can say for now. Is but. Big butts bouncing across stage.
What do I need for this? I need super attack. Alright. Super attack! God damn it.
Do you want to see my metamorphosis go up against a Nova?
Or not?
Oh wait, my metamorphosis is about to end. Shit. Retreat to base! Retreat to base!
When I get my super archered and you get your metamorphosis, we're gonna go down there and just wreck. Alright?
Yeah, you'll be behind, I'll be in front taking the brunt of everything because my hero's more OP than you. He even has... My main hero, the main hero I have right now out, is about as strong as him too, with strength and health. Actually, it's really funny. Did you know that the intelligence stuff has healing ability on it?
No. Give it to me.
You have one. You should have one, or buy one. It's a smart idea. You don't even have one.
No.
It heals 50,000 hit points, which is shit for my main hero. For you, 50,000 hit points is all of your health, but look at my hero.
Yeah, I see your hero.
The old penis shows. Yes, it said penis. Supreme Scepter. Oh my god, I got the thing.
Okay.
Look at my hero. I got the Principio de Naturaleza.
And whatever that is.
It's the combination
Rock Golem attack!
Aiden! Retreat!
I'm dead.
How are you dead? I just see your name, like, flying by. Character has died. Can I not be stunned, please, game?
Prepare yourselves. Quickly.
Aiden! Aiden! Aiden!
I'm just making them run. Screw this. I'm out.
Done.
I ain't losing anybody.
I finished.
Actually, I'm gonna put them on the trees down here, because obviously these guys ain't gonna attack this tree.
Quite obviously.
So we're gonna have to run down the metamorphosis after this, to the guy.
Yeah, hurry up. Respawn. Just do it, man. Just respawn. Respawn. I said respawn! I said respawn. Fisher, Orb of Grey Proper. Is your hero alive yet, Aiden, or are you...
Alright, let's go!
Skeletor is coming soon.
Don't kill me!
My friend, let's go. Turn into your ability!
No, I can't, it only lasts 50 seconds, so I'm gonna wait until I'm down.
Wait, there's acolytes. I said there's acolytes.
No,
here, I'll kill them now. You have to get down there first, because, you know.
Well, I'm being chased by all these creatures, so you might want to hurry up.
Shit. Well, I don't think we're actually going to do much here, because the castle's under heavy attack. Aiden! Anubarak! What? Aiden! Anubarak!
Anubarak? Anubarak! Friends.
We're screwed.
Yeah. GG. I'm just going to go down here.
Wait, my hero might not be able to make it in time. Nailed it. My hero's Nailed here! It? Defense! Defense! Go, hero! Go! He actually killed them. I think he's killing... He killed an Uberak. Victory. Thank you all for watching. Ooh, I got 500 wood. Thanks.
500 wood?
I got 500 wood. Thanks, game! Thank you all for watching this very, very... Not long? Oh, what time is it? Not long!
No, no.
It's been like an hour since we started. Sort of, 45 minutes. Thank you all for watching Hero Siege with my friends on Pop1237, a.k.a. Aiden!
You suck.
Why? Because I kept killing you? I want to see how many times your hero died, actually. Doesn't actually tell me how many times the hero died. Dang.
Nope.
If only. Well, it doesn't exactly say. I've killed 4 heroes, though, apparently. Well, thank you all so much. Ooh, wait. There are stats. Okay, so thank you all so much for watching. Leave a comment. Leave a like. Leave a subscribe. Yeah, I really need to work on that outro. Leave a subscribe.
Subscribe.
I don't think anyone's actually going to subscribe. People who view this video are complete idiots. I'm kidding. I love you guys. Even though there's probably like one person who'll view this video in the next week. And it's probably going to be Aiden. Aiden gets to see what my hero is like. So, yes. Stay optimistical, everybody. Have a great day!